Hi, I'm Steph.
And I'm Fallon, and we're from DAZL.
And today, with the support of the Morrisons Foundation, we're going to be taking a look at the Change4Life activity, which is the sugar swap.
Here we've got a variety of drinks, which are popular, and it goes down in sugar order. So this is high to low.
So with the energy drink having the most content of sugar, which is 14 spoonfuls of sugar or equivalent to, we're going to have a look at trying to promote a healthier option, which would be rather water or actually Diet Coke, which has no contents of sugar.
My side is the healthier option, apple juice, fruit shoot, low sugar, a bottle of Diet Coke and water.
So with the Monster Energy drinks, there is actually 14 cubes of sugar within this drink, which is a really high content equivalent to the teaspoons of sugar. So we want to look at how can we swap this for a healthier option where there is no sugar. As you all know, sugar turns to fat.
And we don't want to gain in too much of this, as we all want to try and maintain a healthy lifestyle.
And we can do this by eating lots more fruit, lots more veg, reducing our sugar intake and doing something we love doing, like dance.
So tell me, what are you going to swap today?
To maintain your healthy lifestyle.